Hey everybody, it's Welly from Grilling with Welly. It's America's birthday.
Happy Treason Day to all of our friends in the UK. Go sip your fucking tea and enjoy that loss of a couple trillion dollars in GDP, America. Special Grilling with Welly today. We got ribs on. I just put them in the smoker. We're going to be doing chicken thighs. We're going to be doing beer bath brats. And fuck it, it's the 4th of July. We got hot dogs too because it's America's birthday. This is going to be an all-day affair. I'm going to be out in the backyard drinking beer, grilling, and just enjoying the beautiful pure Michigan weather. So sit back, relax, and enjoy today's live Grilling with Welly. And don't forget, it's Welly's first annual July 4th Meatravaganza. If anybody wants to swing through at any point today, I'll be in the backyard. BYOB, BYOM. If you want Welly to grill something for you, bring it over. I'll throw it on the grill. Okay? Cheers, y'all. I love you all. You know, people have been asking me, Welly, on top of being a, you know, world-renowned grill and smoke master, you're also a pretty damn good bartender, we've heard, and it's true. I am one of the best. But, you know, they're asking me, Welly, what's on Welly's, you know, bar menu for the 4th of July, you know, Meatravaganza? Miller Lite, Pink Whitney, maybe, if I'm feeling real frisky later, a little Jim Beam apple and soda. Happy birthday, America. I love you. So, just a quick update. Ribs have been going. Chicken thighs are, I gotta finish defrosting them, but I'll be seasoning them soon. Beer bath brats will get going. We're drinking beers. We're enjoying the beautiful fucking pure Michigan day. Yeah, I don't know. Schedule, maybe 4 o'clock. Throw the brats on. Beer bath them. Chicken thighs, 5:36. I don't know. Dogs at some point. That's what I love about 4th of July. For me, it's all about grilling, drinking beers. No schedule, really. I love it. Grilling with Welly. Welcome to Welly's world, 4th of July. So obviously, smoking's a bit of an all-day process. But, so what are we gonna do for lunch? Well, it's 4th of July. It's fucking dog time. Let's go, couple of hot wieners, frankfurters, whatever you wanna fucking call them. Welly generally only uses Hebrew National because they have to follow kosher dietary laws. They're all beef, so. But because they have to follow kosher dietary laws, I know what the fuck's in my hot dog, okay? If I can't get Dearborn fucking, you know, cased, you know, Hebrew fucking National. So, we're gonna have a couple of fucking dogs, maybe a couple of Welly double dogs. That's a secret I'll show you in a minute. But, good time. Smoker's rolling, beers are ice cold, dogs on the fucking burner. Time to gas. If you guys know anything about grilling with Welly, even when it's fucking dogs, it's all about the fucking grill marks, baby. By the way, I cook a lot of, like, really nice meals, you know, smoking ribs. If you guys have seen any of the Grilling with Wellies before, you know, I cook good food. But you know what else I just love? I just fucking love hot dogs, like, good fucking hot dogs. Not bullshit ones, but I just fucking love hot dogs. They're fucking delicious when they're good and not fucking disgusting. Who knows where the fuck, what part of the animal or what animal's in this hot dog, but just good fucking, I fucking love hot dogs. They're delicious. Cheers. Love a good wiener. Now, I'm sure you guys are wondering, what's a Welly double dog? That's a Welly double dog. Two wieners, one bun. Ayo, way. But seriously, like, just simple hot dog. Like, yeah, I love Chicago dogs. I love, like, East Coast dogs, Coney's. But, like, just a simple good dog and a bun with some mustard, I fucking love. It's delicious. It's simple. So, Welly double dogs. Cheers. Hey everybody, it's Welly here. Just quick update. So we just hit our ribs again with another quick mop. Should be about another hour for those. I'm going to Texas tend them here in a second. Well, Welly wrap them. Just came in. We got our beer bath brats going. So what you do, and there's some Polish kielbasa in there. You take a beer, an onion, some butter, and some Worcestershire. Put that in a pan. I think I've done a full one of these before. I'll do another full one again, but just real quick. So just beer, onion, butter, and a little Worcestershire. We're going to throw that on the grill, let those cook in that. And then over here, we've got our chicken thighs. Technical today. No steps, just keeping you all abreast of Welly's world. Cheers, y'all. All right, so we just threw our chicken thighs and beer bath brats on. We're going to start our chicken thighs over here on the high heat for about 2 to 3 minutes each side. And then we kick them over here. I got low heat. I'm just got this over there so it can start to heat up. But we're going to start those on the high heat. I give them a good sear. And then we're going to move over to low heat. And we're going to kick those over to high heat. Let that boil go. So it's been about 20 to 30 minutes for the chicken. I mean, it's just low key. Like, I just want them to cook all the way through. I'm not under any time constraints. It's good. I'm going to crack another beer here in a second. And we'll show you what we got for our wrap just real quick for these ribs. I got to go get more foil. We're going to wrap them in this foil. We've got brown sugar and butter. I'll get more foil to fully wrap them. We'll throw them on for about their last hour. They've been on about 3 hours, so it'll be pretty soon. Be throwing them in that. Sorry, that last bit got cut off. But then, right before I put them on, I'll hit them with a little apple juice. Not the apple cider vinegar this time, but the apple juice. And it'll just help everything stay juicy and so tender. And that brown sugar will add, and butter will add just some buttery goodness, melt in your mouth shit. So it's going to be really good. Again, low-key, flying by the seat of our pants here today. Again, crack another beer soon, and sit back and enjoy. Welcome to Welly's World. So he ran into a small hitch today. I don't know if you guys have ever been mid-grilling on 4th of July, and you're grill runs out of propane, but I went out, got a new tank. Thank God there's party stores and gas stations all around the corner. We're back. Grill's rolling. Push this time back. Whatever. I can stagger food now. It's beautiful. I'm not upset. Grilling with Welly. Ran out of fucking propane on the 4th of July. Good night. So we just, temped the chicken. Chicken's pretty much ready. I just kicked it up to the high rack and turned the heat off on its side. Brats are still going. Temped the ribs. We're getting there. A few degrees off, we'll get there. So just a little quick update. It's still America's birthday. We still got meat on. It's going to be delicious. We're still gassing beers. It's growing with Welly, y'all. Welcome to Welly's World. Okay, so, hey. Just pulled the ribs off, pulled the chicken off. Brats are still on, but I mean, they're in that bath. They're going to be fine. They're just going to stay warm. It's perfect. We got a nice little spread. I put down parchment paper. It's everything's good. Chicken thighs, ribbies. Time to fucking dig in. Thanks for joining us for Welly's Meatravaganza. Stay tuned for bonus content. That's sure to come. Jordan's here. My mom's here. We're going to start gassing beer, probably ripping Jaeger bombs since my mom's here. So, happy 4th, y'all. Oh, hold on. Cheers.